A measure clears the Ohio legislature is now waiting for the governor's signature. It would allow schools and camps to keep a supply of asthma inhalers not prescribed to specific patients in case of emergencies. Under this bill, a licensed school nurse or athletic trainer could administer the inhaler. The proposal would allow drug manufacturers to donate inhalers to school and would allow a school or a camp to receive financial donations to buy inhalers.